I'm glad that I joined the U.S. Army, and I was honored to serve the people of this country, and whatever came up, I was there.